Authorities announced yesterday that they had found the body of a 21-year-old woman who had been missing underneath the Chicago River for approximately 2.5 days, bringing an end to a tragic event that occurred when a Minnesota man apparently entered the river in an effort to retrieve a cell phone that he had dropped onto the ice. Divers had made repeated efforts to find Lee's body since Monday. They had made more than a dozen dives into the water in an effort to find her, but were hampered by freezing conditions and limited visibility under the water. They also used sonar in an effort to try and find her body, but those efforts also were unsuccessful until approximately 1 o'clock on Wednesday afternoon, when a subsequent dive was actually successful in the effort to find her. Just yesterday, a small group of friends were seen walking to the Riverwalk to leave a bouquet of flowers near the spot where Lauren Lee and Ken Huang entered the river. And they largely declined comment, but said that the event has obviously had a very profound effect on them.